Hello, beautiful people, and welcome to the live stream. I'm not going to talk for this whole thing because I was recently sick. I'm still like sort of recovering, so if there's snot blowing, my apologies. But I'm going to be trying on different ball gowns and different hairstyles, trying to figure out what I should wear to a special event I'm going to tomorrow. So without further ado, I will share and tell my ball gown. And I'm going to switch out to this one because I've been wearing it for a half hour and it works, but I'm not like in love with it. So let's go get this off and see if something else fits a little bit better. I mean, I am in love with this one. I mean, look at it. Okay, this is actually my first choice. Also, I have a 13-foot closet that I just built. It's not in the house because I don't have a house that big, but I built a new closet. And I have 13 feet of ball gowns in it. And I only have like 5 of them that actually fit me. They're all for photo shoots. So hey, true business expenses right there when you can't wear them for real life. So yes, let me go get out of this and get into something else. And I will say, go watch the beginning. If I'm gone. And I'm also gonna share this on a couple platforms. So let me do that. Okay, got that. I'm going to change. Be right back. There we go. Someone thumbs up to me. Thumbs up to me too. My dear person. Man, I should just wear this. It's so lovely. I can't not wear it. It's amazing. And this one stream is streaming itself. Quick, I need someone that knows how to sew. Come put this back on. So, all right, let me go change. Man, who votes for number one? We'll put here. Vote for dress number one. What's dress number four? I will have to go put dress four on, I suppose, and find out what that is. Where is live stream comment? Alright, yeah. Such a fan. Huge fan. This does have a hoop skirt to think about having it. Alright.
Prince number two.
But it's so difficult to do corsets by yourself.
It's so strong.
Almost better. No, not that. I'm hot. I'm gonna do a quick live stream on my other channel, telling people to come over here. Hey guys, Pillows and Chis here. I'm currently live on my backup channel, and it does have a health status update, and that's the part before this video that I'm currently doing. So click on the link below and join me live on the live stream. We've been going for 8 minutes now, and there's 4 people there. Hi! That's a little teaser of what it looks like when I live stream on my phone. I'm still sick, I'm sorry. It's a little sick. Just a little bit. Alright, I do have this hot curling iron, which I'm a little freaked out about. Thank you. It's nice of you. This is my own method I came up with. I don't think it works as well as other things might. Ooh, this is really interesting. Oh, this is the Cindy Lee rebook. It's like a hair crown.
Oh. Okay. Thanks. I'm such a fan.
Aw, thanks, Swish. Hey, I don't think I have any moderators on this channel yet. There we go.
Man, I'll take this hair crown. Can we make this stay? Maybe get some hair ties or something.
Probably not.
I don't know if it'd even stay if I walk anywhere.
Just have to pin it. That's what pins are for, right?
I'm just excited about this.
I'm such a fan.
I'm looking for something else maybe to try in here. Something soft.
Dish towel?
What is the dish towel too much?
Let's go try that.
I shall return.
I love this.
So guys, I'm going to take a quick break and go get something that's kind of far away. I mean, it's like less than 5 minutes. I'm also going to change clothes. So stick with me. Aw, ooh, John, that sucks. Hair fits your profile better.
Hey, no swacking me. No swacking me.
All right, so I will be back in like 5 minutes or so. Thank you.
Hey, there's more people here than when I left. That's awesome. Hi. Awesome. Okay. So I just want to preface this by saying I sort of suck at doing hair. I really want to try. Also, since we've got the heating curling iron out, and so we'll give these little dudes a shot. I feel like they top off every hair style through little ringlet curls. That's what I'm talking about. Just be sure not to burn your hair. How are you supposed to make this? Look, this is an educational video, but I don't know the answer to these questions. Did that work? Fancy. It does take 3 hours to curl all of my hair like that, though. I wish, but no. We won't be here for 3 hours. That's not cool. Okay, do some little baby ringlet curls. Don't forget to subscribe, guys. Thanks for finding me. Thanks, Swish. So I haven't changed clothes yet. I need to do that. Ugh, yes. Can I just throw it up in a messy bun and be done with it? Like, I got my two curls. That's all I need. Bam. Hairdo. Bam. Messy bun. That was very messy. Oh, guess what I've got now? Chopsticks, I think. Maybe not. I did get this dummy at Treasure Hunt, and it's got a lot of, like, fun things in it. I mean, the dummy doesn't have these in it. It has some things like this. Does anyone know what these are? I have no idea. Also, how to use these. It looks so easy. I'll be trying these out sometime. I really want a beehive hairdo. That's what I really want. More volume, bigness. All right, what do you guys think? Time for dress number three.
I know, right? Swish. I wish I didn't, but I do. It's sad. It is sad. Okay, I think I can get that. All right, I'm gonna change.
It's not about me. It's just on the feet.
This hairdo doesn't last. Oh, I gotta vote for this dress. All right. I really wish I could give myself a buzz cut, but I'm pretty sure everyone on YouTube would freak out and unsubscribe if I didn't have any hair. It makes me really sad. I would love to have my hair that, like, just bald. I've done that before and I loved it. All right, what has been your favorite dress so far? John says number 3, which is right now. What do you guys think? It would. That is correct. All right. Now for my secret weapon. Scissors. Where did my curls go? Where are they gone? Oh, wow. That's sad. Pathetic curls. I got hair for them. Sigh. Kasai. That's just gone. That's not bad. Alright, I'm going to turn this dangerous little weapon off. You guys remember these guys? Oh, yeah. My favorite hair bags. I got these for $1 at Treasure Hunt. And I like them. Hmm. Oh, weird. I didn't know you couldn't jump back. Can't you start the stream from the beginning? Oh, no. I know every time I approach a live stream, it's like play from the beginning or start over or join. I'm just gonna do this. Bell of the bell. Yeah, I do like this. Get some more volume. All right, give me a number, guys. How many of these? 15, 20, 10, 100? John, can you see all the comments from the beginning or not? I know on my desktop I can see all of the comments. Well, let's go for 10. We have 2. So help me keep the count. Got 7 of them. Okay. This is 5. 5 of these. Ooh, fancy darling. Yes. Yes. Let me get a hair tie or something. I like this. Yeah. I wonder if I can just leave it like this. Like, this is the do. It will stay. Is there a ponytail in the back or something? I have some fake hair around here somewhere. I'm trying to figure out where it is. All right, I'm going on another mission. I shall return. My hair wear a wig.
That worked. That worked. This is a dress.
My arms need a break. Oh, look, it looks like a sweatband. So, what I just used to put that hair in place is these. They're spin pins. And that was my very first product that someone sent to me for free. So I guess that was my first job as an influencer.
Get too sick here. These are definitely deflating too. I could feel like I need a few more of them maybe. Anyway. I'm going to name this hairdo number one. I know we've had like a million other ones, but I think this is the first usable option. I wish it were less messy, but maybe this will be cute. Some twerking or something like that. Hairdo one. Maybe screenshot this. Aw, boo.
All right, guys, let's do a dress change. I'm gonna leave my hair like this as long as possible, though. I'm feeling it. Like, I'm gonna get a mirror. I don't think I have a hand mirror. Do you have a hand mirror? Yeah. I'm gonna go get a hoop skirt. Thank you. Every time. Yeah, you vote for Hoops? I feel like Hoops makes me look a little pregnant or fat, but I'm open for feedback on that. Alright. I was gonna put roses on this hairdo, but it's kind of leaning dead already. That's not good. Not good at all. The plants are gonna make it stay. Getting flat. Good. Down here. So that works. How do you like that? These definitely don't go with this dress, but anyways. Actually, maybe I should try it. $5. Oh man. I gotta find a dress that'll go with my $5. Yeah. $13. I'll try a different style. I'm pretty tempted to do this one though. I still would highly recommend spin pins. They keep it tight. They keep everything stuck and stay where you want it. Oh God. What if I forgot I put that in there? Okay. I think it's a very long, sleek, elegant look, but I'm down to hoop it. It's cheap right now. I have one more dress. I'm going to try that one on. Very cheap though. Just to my dress. Be quick. Okay. Yay. I'm gonna try these things. Or the instruction here in Chinese. Okay. Life, Love, and Thrift Store. Do you guys know how to use these or what they're called so I can Google it? So I did wear this dress out to a, what's it called? A reception, I guess you call it, or a rehearsal dinner. And it fit fairly well, and it got smaller and smaller as the night went on. I did weigh about 5 more pounds then, so like I do have that going for me, is that I've lost 5 pounds or 6 or somewhere in there. It's a size 7-8 in juniors, but it's so small. Ugh, there we go. Pull it out again. Oh, yes, there is. I do have a Patreon page and Cash App and all of those lovely things, so I will grab a link for you. Thank you for asking. I should have a Cash App. I just want to make a flat out donation. Appreciate that. A little goes a long way. Especially if a lot of people donate a little. The worst thing about this dress is right through here. It is just a hair too tight. So if I want to like breathe all the way, it doesn't work. Watching a tutorial how to use these. Hang on, I'll be right back. Interesting. Can I make it bigger? I do have a cold. How do I become a Patreon? Just by clicking the link you posted. You have to click it, and then you have to sign up to become a patron. Oh, look at the floor. I think you need at least a credit card. They might take PayPal, and I do have two different pages. And this page here on this YouTube channel, I've devoted to being the safest for work page as I can possibly make. But if you click the Safe for Work link, there is a link to the other Not Safe for Work. I need to go get some food. I've got to do that. So yeah, if I go to a tailor, could they like take this out a little bit and make it a little bigger? Like, yeah, because it is just a hair too small. If I sit up super straight, the straps When? Does this fit? Do any of my dresses fit? No, none of them fit. All right, I'm gonna watch one more topsy-turvy, how to do a bun. Oops, it's already been playing for a minute. Flip through bun. Oh my god, why are you spending so much time on the intro section? Oh my god, we do not need a slow-mo how to use one of these. Oh my god. What is wrong with this person? It's interesting. Fun. Okay. Hello. Some more hair tutorials, guys. Okay, well, I have a couple ideas how this works. I can't talk about much of anything because my voice is going. Thanks. Sounds like a plan, John. See you later. This is actually me feeling a lot better. I felt really bad, but right now I'm doing pretty good. All right, we're doing one more hairstyle. Put some flowers in it. Maybe I just need a quick one. Let's kind of take that. I'm getting too hot, so I'm gonna have to take this off and put something here over there. Just out of your dress. Hey guys, don't forget to subscribe. Do the subscribe thing. Well, you get the picture. I'm hot. I'm tired. I need to go rest. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. That is all for now. Watch out for more. I'm gonna try to do my hairstyle live when I'm doing it tomorrow. We'll see what happens. Thanks for watching. Thank you.
Bye. Click all the buttons in the description. Oh yeah, where did I go?
Click on the description links, please. Yeah.